मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट दी कंजम्पशन, मीन्स इट इज द अग्रीगेट डिमांड कंपोनेंट्स. देर इज अ मेनली टू कंपोनेंट्स आर इन अग्रीगेट डिमांड. सो देर इज अ फर्स्ट वन कंजम्पशन. सो कंजम्पशन फंक्शन इज द C बार प्लस C y. Here we considering the C bar is the autonomous consumption expenditure which is not depend on the income, and C y is the induced consumption which is dependent or totally dependent on the income. So C bar अंतर्गत ये independent on income आगिरुत्ते. So whether there is no income then still take a some consumption take place. So अल्ली consumption ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿಯ income ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ consumption takes place. So C y is the induced consumption which is totally dependent on the income. So second component in the aggregate demand, there is a investment. So investment is nothing but addition to the stock of physical capital. So investment andre entry antandre, if a firm is a consumer or a organization, opening or setup investment is a most necessary. So here it is a addition to the stock of physical capital. So investment means it is in the form of amount agirbodu, cash agirbodu, athwa machines agirbodu, buildings agirbodu, athwa yavade rithiyada inventories kuda agirbodu. Inventory means stock anta consider martivi. Here change in inventory is called as the inventory investment. So change in inventory means inventory inda namu en anta consider martivi andre as a stock kuda namage consider martivi. Change in inventory is also called as the inventory investment. Investment is nothing but it is the addition to the physical stock capital. And here ex ante investment demand. So ex ante investment demand function aimed at that. Ex ante means planned variable which we are planning to take the future purpose. So future purpose अगर हम इसने बोलते variable ना plan मारते, that is the ex ante investment demand. So here I is equals to I bar. So we will give one mark. I is the investment expenditure where I bar is the autonomous investment of the head which is not dependent on the investment. See here, investment na already physical agi na amount formal hakirtivi, but still take a place some investment which is not dependent on the income. So once na amount ki machines na add maarkotivi, buildings na ready maarkotivi the firm, so avaga ena agutte antandre they already investment. So avaga ena agutte which is not dependent on the level of income, that is the I bar. So here we are talking autonomous consumption C bar anta refer martivi, which is not dependent on the income. So here I bar is the investment, autonomous investment. Autonomous is nothing but independent anta heltivi, autonomous investment which is independent of level of the income. So it is the investment expenditure for the component in the aggregate demand. There is mainly two components, consumption and investment. Consumption function is given, C is equals to C is the consumption, C bar is the autonomous consumption, and C bar is the induced consumption. And second is the investment component in aggregate demand. So here addition to the stock of physical capital which includes machines, buildings, roads and etc. And change in inventory. Inventory is nothing but as a stock anta consider martivi. So change in inventory is also called as the inventory investment. Ex ante means plan and variable, that is the ex ante for the future purpose. Ex ante investment demand function is I is equals to I bar. I means investment. I bar is the autonomous investment which is not dependent on the level of income. And the next is the determination of income in two sector order. So in economy there is a mainly four sectors are there, already we are discussed about that. So first one is the firm. So economics are there four sectors are there. First one is the firms and government and household, and last one is the external sector. So external sector which includes again import and export, but here they are considering only firms and households for determination of income for the two sector model. So two sector model alli again consider martivi only firms matha households anna consider martivi. Here we are ignoring government and external sector, only considering the firms and households. And here X and T aggregate demand. So X and T means for the planned variable aggregate demand. So planned variable aggregate demand, which includes, means it is the total sum of the X and T consumption expenditure, X and T consumption expenditure, which is denoted as C, and X and T investment expenditure, which is denoted as I. So now we learn what is X and T aggregate demand. So aggregate demand, it is the total sum of the consumption expenditure and the investment expenditure. Entry bare consumption antara consumption expenditure and the investment expenditure. And if there is an X and T consumption antara X and T consumption, X and T aggregate demand, which the sum total of the X and T consumption expenditure and X and T investment expenditure. So X and T means here planned variable. And here X and T aggregate demand function is the AD means aggregate demand. In the AD and the consider martini. C bar is the autonomous consumption expenditure. I bar is the investment, autonomous investment expenditure. C bar is the induced consumption of the consider martini. So here C means already we know that the consumption function is the C is equals to C bar plus C y. So here we want to be C bar aggregate demand and X and T consumption expenditure. So X and T consumption expenditure it is C bar plus C y and X and T investment expenditure. So I is equals to I bar is the X and T investment expenditure. So here we want to be total of the X and T consumption expenditure and X and T investment expenditure na add what order na means the aggregate demand sigutte. So which includes C bar autonomous consumption expenditure, I bar autonomous investment expenditure and the induced consumption. So next em maartive antandra C bar plus I bar, C bar plus I bar which are autonomous terms. So adane em maartive total aagi A bar ka consider. So C bar with I bar autonomous X and T consumption expenditure and the X and T investment expenditure na C bar with I bar na em maartive total aagi A bar anta consider maartive. A bar is equals to C bar plus I bar. A bar is the autonomous terms anta kareevi. So autonomous terms means which is independent variable. Autonomous terms means adu enti antandra independent variable. So adu level of income mele yavade rithiyada depend agirutte. So this is the determination of income in two sector model. In two sector model we are considering the only firms and households. Now and we are ignoring the government and external sector. External sector which includes the import and export. So next concept is the inventory. Inventory is nothing but we are considering inventory as a stock. So here change in inventory is also called as the inventory investment. And why it is a change is because of due to two reasons, like planned inventory investment and second is the unplanned inventory investment. So what about the planned inventory investment? So here the firm decides to keep some stocks for the various reasons. So for the various reasons means here a firm for the festival purpose they think like in the festivals sales exceeds them, so they have to keep some stocks as an inventory in their firm. So inventory for the purpose of festivals for the purpose of some other reasons a firm is going to keep some various stock as an inventory investment. Inventory planned matter. So here in that planned inventory investment a firm is going to plan about the excess sales in the future. That's why the firm is going to keep the some stocks as a planned inventory investment. Suppose so they want they want to sell 200, but alien agitri 200 sell agala, 150 sell agala. So our inventory is 180 inventory and selling 280, but the only sold about the goods 150. So illi then 50 ulitu as it is 180. So our then 150 as the inventory agi ulitu. So it is the accumulation inventory antu kuda na koti, as we discussed about the previous chapters, accumulation inventory and the accumulation inventory. Here the sales differ from the planned level of sales. So alien agitri planned sales and they are so alien agitri the difference agitri. In which case the firm has to add to one, sometimes in agitri in the add up to the, but sometimes run down of the existing inventory. So sometimes in agitri the run down of the, sometimes in agitri the plan agitri the firm hechige unplanned agitri the firms sell agitri the inventory increase agitri. So this is about the planned inventory investment makes here the firm is decides to keep some stocks for the various reasons, and there is again there is two reasons. So second reason is the unplanned inventory investment. Here the firm sales differ from the planned level of income, which is in the case adding the some inventories or run down the some inventory. So today class we discuss about the aggregate demand component, second component investment, and determination of income for the two sector model. In that two sector model we are considering the firms and households, and here aggregate demand which includes it is the sum total of the XNT consumption expenditure and XNT investment expenditure. We write here aggregate demand is equals to C bar plus I bar plus C bar. So total agi na C bar plus I bar na enanta consider madtidre A bar anta consider madtidre. A bar means the autonomous terms which is independent of the income level of the income, and the planned inventory investment, and second is the unplanned inventory investment. In the next class we will discuss about the determination of equilibrium in the short run. Thank you.